Hello children, now we are going to begin the next chapter, four operations. So the basic four operations we have already done in our class, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So we are going to upgrade ourselves with the some upcomings of addition, subtraction, multiplication and also with division. So today I am going to start with the properties of addition. Okay, there are three properties explained here related to addition. Let us see what are they. The first one is order commutative property. It is order commutative property. So what does this property say? This see, two numbers can be added in any order. They sum up by the same. So sum means addition. However, you add two numbers, the answer remains the same. That is what commutative property means. Just see the example. If I add 5 plus 3, the answer is 8. If I add, change the order, these are the three basic properties of addition, which we have